was something Ellie mentioned, said in a cab when we were recording the album. She said we were going to do something next Blue Weekend. It was even bluer than today, and it had a nice ring to it, and just kind of stuck around. I take you back.
Well, I don't know if it was the first track that we wrote, but we had Delicious Things, which is the second song on the album. And it's quite long, and it's quite different from anything we've done before. And it's quite big and grand and a little bit theatrical. I think it's set that we were going to go down a little bit more cinematic route, maybe, than a classic rock band.
Later things that came lyrically was the Beach 2 revised, and I remember going up to Ellie without sounding cliche and being like, these are my perfect, these are the best lyrics you've ever written. Time comes in as you must go out, consistent like a love do. Yeah, I really feel attached to that lyrically. And he was like, that horn.
One of my favourite bits was when you and Joff were working out that guitar line for the Beach 2 at the very end. And I think Marcus, the producer, had given me a task, an unsolvable task, to get me out of the room, and I was quite stressed on a synth. And I came in and Ellie and Joff were writing this guitar line. Just, my mood shifted. It came out of nowhere from what I knew the song as. And now it finishes the record, it's like the perfect finishing. It always sounds like we're waving goodbye when I listen to that melody.
I'm desperate to play How Can I Make It Okay live. I'm really desperate for people to be singing along together in that kind of romantic post-coronavirus dream that everyone's having.
Wow, they've just been born.
Glasgow's an amazing city, and Barrowlands is probably one of my favourite venues in the world, so 3 nights in Glasgow is a dream come true.
I think we're lucky. We've been so lucky. We've met so many lovely people around the UK. So buzzing to get back to that. I hope we get to actually do that.
That one looks great.
Oh, wow.
It looks too healthy for us.
After the album's out, we've got lots of music videos to show everyone. And then I'm hoping, aside from our festivals and our tour in January right across the UK, we'll be able to go other places like Europe and America. But yeah, hopefully that will happen.
Listen to Blue Weekend on all streaming services!
Deezer.
Sorry. Don't listen to Blue Weekend on any streaming services!
Except.
I'm the last man on the earth.
But the light. The end.
This is where we end.